Hi, good morning, Andrea. How are you? Good morning. How are you guys for the July? I'm going to use concealer, foundation, and powder today. So it's super fast, and for those ladies that love, they're on the go, they don't have a lot of time to do makeup, so I'm just going to show you guys how to use your foundation, your primer, foundation, and powder. Okay, or bronzer. Okay? Something quick, good to go. Hello. Yes, I'm getting ready for work. So I got 30 minutes. Good morning, Elizabeth. Hi, Crystal. Good morning. I'm just getting ready for work, so I got 30 minutes. You guys have to hear me up today. 30 minutes. Like, under 30 minutes or so. Hi, Gloria. Good morning. I'm going to use up primer, concealer, and powder and bronzer today, okay? Very simple. Like, if you want to go, you don't have a lot of time. You don't have to do contouring every day. I'm obsessed with it. I love it. Because it makes my face look very different. Like, my face looks so different when I contour. Hi, Gloria, hello. Good morning, ladies. I'm gonna use something very, I'm saying very simple, but the same content is like what you guys have already, like concealer, foundation, and powder, or bronzer. Bronzers are really good. I never liked how much you use it until like, you start using it or you learn how to use them, okay? Bronzers are amazing. I can't be without one. No, I can't do it. And I have this, since I was 13, I don't know why, I got this, like, little spots all over my arm, so I don't wear it, I don't go outside the house. It has to be really hot for me not to wear a sweater. I have to put a sweater on when I go to work. I have to cover my arms, well, because of the two, I have to cover it. Good morning, Crystal. So I use the bronzer for my eyes, for my arms, and I use the bronzers, also you can use your bronzers for your legs. When you're wearing a summer dress, and you want to contour your legs, you can contour them with your bronzer, okay? I'll probably show that another time. How to contour your legs with a bronzer. Yeah. Anyone wanna get up this morning? Yeah, super crazy. So we're gonna use bronzer today. I work in Brookshire. It's like in the middle of nowhere. We do fire pumps. We only focus on fire pumps. So we like work for like so many different companies all over the world. We do packaging. It's kind of like mechanical engineering, like bare bones stuff. Yeah. So I got this like rushes, like it never goes away. So I use the bronzer, like if I wear a dress with no sleeves, I put my bronzer on it. On your arms, yeah, I don't like, believe me, I'm home, but I don't go outside the house without a long sleeve or a sweater. Because I don't like to show my arms like this. See, if I go somewhere like other than work, I can put my bronzer on my arms. Yeah, oh yeah, that's the country. There's nothing over there where I work. Like food, I have to go. If I wanna get a Whataburger or like something good or Chick-fil-A, I have to come back to Katie. Which is another 25 minutes. So but today I'm gonna talk about the bronzer and how you can use it with when you put in your foundation. Sorry, it's a little bit of the lighting is not very good right here. So take advantage of your bronzer. So concealer. Oh my god, I haven't put my primer yet. Sorry about that. I'm gonna use my face and eye. eye and face primer. I don't know, like stand back or stay forward because I can't. It's so bright. Hi Crystal, good morning. Hi, it's beautiful. Thank you so much. Yeah, sorry, like curly tattoos. Until I'm older and I'm getting like fine. You get the same brush. From the, yeah, I have all the brushes from Bay Aspera. Yes, yes. I do like the brushes. I do like them. And I do have this one. I have that one. yet to create that crease. You're just going to start blending. And go all the way down. And you want the pink to be your background, okay? With the, this probably smells like chocolate, my God. So we're going to just blend. So I'm using this brown right here. See, it has pink. But that pink is super light, like extra light. I mean, you can use it. But I did like the hard candy highlighter. Girl. Girl, you're going to do sorry. You have a great day, Chris. at all. But as a makeup artist, I like to go out of my comfort zone and just do different stuff, you know? And I do it because I want to practice different things. Like, I love learning things. And, like, I learn every single day. Every day, I learn something new. I don't know everything. I just try to learn something new so I can share with you guys. Thank you.